Hello guys, my name is Raza Masood. Today we will discuss about Microsoft Excel. In Excel we make a spreadsheet. A spreadsheet is a type of computer software. It is used to process number information. Spreadsheets are used by business to help them keep track of money matters. They can store information about the money that a business makes and the money that it spends. By balancing cost and income, a business can make a profit. So this is a basic spreadsheet. I will make a very imaginary shop of snacks, and I will want to first give you an idea of label and values. Labels are always left justified and values are always right justified. Okay, so let me give you an idea of my snack shop. In the snack shop I have a recipe of a special chicken. The ingredients are 1 kilogram chicken, which has a value of 3, 2 onion, which has a value of 1, 3 tomatoes, which has a value of 1, 1 cup yogurt has a value of 2, 2 cup rice has a value of 1, spices has a value of 2. Okay, so label are, this is called a label, like a text, and it is always left justified, and the values are basically numbers which are always right justified. Okay, so I can implement a format on the values. If I right click on the value, this is called format cells. There are many different options are available for format, like decimal numbers, date, time, percentage, currency. Different options are available. So for example, for number I can increase the decimal places to 3. Okay, then you would notice that after point 3 digits will appear. I can implement the same format on other cells as well, like this. If I copy this and use this, so you would notice that after point 3 digits will appear. I can use the currency as well, like if I click this option, this cell, and here the option of currency is available. There are other currencies are also available, like English, Euro, Chinese, etc. I will use the dollar as my currency. Okay, like this. So you can implement the currency on cells. Okay, like this. Like this. Okay, so here in this manner you can implement the currency on the cell. If you want the total of all these values, there is a formula available, auto sum. By using the auto sum you can sum all the values. Like click here, select all the columns, all the values which you want to sum, and just click on the auto sum. So you would notice that 10 is the total sum of all these values. If I change any value, like 2 from 3, it will become 11. Similarly 2 to 3, it will change to total. Okay, so this is the way to use the auto sum formula. If you want to know that how many servings we can make from here, like for example 6 servings we can make from here. Similarly we can implement the format here. Click on the format cells and change the decimal places to 0. You would notice that the format has been implemented here. So this is the very basic tutorial of Microsoft Excel, in which I have given you an idea of labels and values. Labels are left justified and values are right justified. Also you can put or implement the currency on the values from here. This is the option to put currency. Also I have given you an idea of formats. Formats, if you click on the format, there are multiple formats are available. percentage, number, text, etc. And also I have given you an idea of how to use the auto sum. This is the auto sum function available. Auto sum is basically used to sum the values by using formula. Okay, that's all from my side. Hope you like this video. If you like, please share it with your friends and colleagues, and thanks a lot for your time. If you like, please subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell option so that whenever a new video came, YouTube you would be notified accordingly. Thanks a lot for your time. That's all.